Hi, my name is Luis Alberto Urrea. I'm the author of the book Into the Beautiful North, and I've been honored to have been selected by the Indian Trails Public Library District for the Big Read program this year. And there will be a lot of cultural events and activities around the book. My family's from a little town in Sinaloa called Rosario, which is the basis for the town in this book. The thing that was really moving me a few years ago was the phenomenon of many towns along the border left without men. And women were getting in this weird situation where they were facing a vacuum of leadership, and they were becoming mayors for the first time, and school principals for the first time, and police chiefs even, and projectionists in movie theaters for the first time. And, you know, when you're a writer, you think about what would be an interesting story, what would be a great book to read, or amusing, or moving, or maybe change the world. I'm heavy on the change the world part. I was thinking what would be a fascinating story, and this question of young women with no men around, what would happen as the narco wars started developing? What would happen if bad guys found the town? And there was a group of teenage girls who didn't know how to protect their town. And what would happen then if they went to the little cinema, which always in Mexico shows old movies, and they saw for the first time The Magnificent Seven? And this group of 19-year-old girls thought, wait a minute, we could do that. We could go out and save our town by getting seven warriors to come back and stop the bad guys, which was the simplest basis of the story. And then the more I worked on it, the more I realized that I could actually probably show America some things that we've never thought about the border through this kind of adventure. So I'll be coming out in October to see you all. So I'm really looking forward to hearing what you think about the book.